We are back. This is Toronto Kids Fashion Week. I am here with Tomoko Oxenfarth. Tomoko, how are you?
I'm great, thank you. Thank you for having me.
So tell us a little bit more about what inspired your designs.
This collection, I got inspired from like vitamin color, cause like this situation, some people a little bit tend to down, but I want to encourage them. So I use a lot of colors and get powerful more.
Do you have a very special favorite color?
Yes,
the kids want to know.
Yeah, it's okay to tell.
Of course.
I like yellow color. It's really strong and powerful. I like.
So all the yellow fans out there, now you have a best friend. And this is a great opportunity for new designers to learn and to be inspired. Mm-hmm. So do you have any advice, any tips, or any wisdom that you could share for the new designers watching?
Actually, I'm just graduated last year, fashion design program in Windsor. So I'm kind of new too, but I just make an effort all the time. Like even I don't have a job or I don't have anything to do, I just keep designing. And now I'm here. So I just wanna tell them, make an effort all the time, no matter what happened. That's my message.
I love that. No matter what happens. Tomoko, thank you. Congratulations. Maison Louise Canada is a beautiful line.
Wow,
we're
you.
So happy to have her. Yay! Awesome. We'll see you soon.